Once all is well, I'm sure you're going to look back at this period of your life and be glad that you did not give up. Hello everyone and welcome to yet another exciting episode of Life Connect. We will shortly be live in conversation with an ace spin bowler. In his debut one-day international match against Bangladesh, he took three vital wickets. At the age of 15, he not only played for Team India under 19, but also Uttar Pradesh under 22. A very interesting personality who has been part of two World Cup wins for Team India. And he's someone who speaks to express, never to impress. I am now going to be sending him a request. Piyush Chawla is his birth name, but he's most popularly known as PC.
Hello, what's up, PC?
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing good. Hal kaisa hai janab ka?
Bas all well yaar, bas ghar mein band pade hain, chill kar rahe hain ghar mein.
Are wa, and what about Annu, Advik? I hope they are good too.
Yeah, they are enjoying their time because it's been like maybe after so long that they got hold of me for so many days.
I'm sure they must be enjoying this time with you. What have you been up to, ghar pe?
Neend puri kar raha hun. Full on. And
total Maharaja life.
Bilkul, bilkul. Yeah, because aisa time bahut kam milta hai. Matlab sometimes like you know, itna time milta nahi hai ki bhaga daudi lagi rehti hai. To jab time mila hai, to usko at least utilize kiya jaye.
I know, and I'm glad that your family is happy that they're getting to spend time with you. I'm on total bhai mode, yaar. Jhaadu, pocha, bartan. But it's for safety of family, so I am saying like, okay, theek hai, chalta hai.
Good.
And everybody who's watching us live, please stay safe, stay home. I've recently seen a post of you where Advik was taking fantastic cover shots. So we have another ace cricketer in the making, is it?
Well, his interests are changing like every day, so can't really say. Sometimes he wants to play cricket, sometimes he wants to play football. So you can't really say, it's too early to say anything. But yeah, he's enjoying his cricket as well.
But we'll definitely have, you'll definitely like to see him as a sports player, right?
Well, that would be nice. But at the same time, you can't really force anyone like, it's no matter like he's your son or cousin or anyone, you can't really force. So, jo uska man kare karega, abhi to he's enjoying, he's just three, so it's too early to say anything.
I love your thought process. All the very best to Advik. Whatever he does, I'm sure he will make Papa very, very proud. Like, you made your parents very proud. They send you in an academy to train professionally at the age of six. And you started as an opening batsman. When and how did you realize that you are a better bowler?
Well, I didn't realize that. One of my like coach, Mr. KK Gautam, jinke under me I started playing cricket. So one day he saw me bowling in the nets, and then in one of the practice match he saw me bowling. Like he asked me, "If you want to bowl or something?" I said, "Yeah, I'll bowl." So when he saw that I can bowl leg spin, so he told me that you turn into a middle order batsman who can bat and start practicing your bowling.
I'm glad that he discovered that about you, because that's how you turned out to be the second youngest test debutant for India after Sachin Sir, which is huge, PC. It is huge. Hearty congratulations on that one.
Thank you.
But PC, that takes me back to 2005-2006 Challenger Trophy Finals, where you got Sachin Sir bowled out with a googly, and in the very same match you dismissed MS Dhoni and Yuvraj Singh. You were a young lad. Weren't you intimidated by your seniors?
Well, I'll tell you something very honestly. I said that earlier also. When I was there in the finals playing against these legends, and honestly speaking, I had nothing to lose, because even if they hit me out of the park, it's not going to make a headline, to be honest. So, I had nothing to lose. But on the other hand, if I get them out, so definitely that's going to crack the headlines. So, that's what exactly happened. So, I was playing, you know, without any pressure, nothing. I just went there to enjoy my cricket.
Kudos to you, because It is your thought process that makes you who you are, and you are someone who always rides high on confidence. We have seen it time and again, you know, because people generally have that assumption ki ye to bowler hai, ye batting nahi kar payega. But you have proved them wrong time and again. That takes me back to your first county championship where you scored 102 runs of 86 balls and the most popularly talked about pull shot against Mitch Johnson's short ball, which went for a sixer, preceded by a boundary, which sealed the win for KKR in the 2014 finals. Do you ever want to move out that batting order?
Well, I've tried that in domestic cricket, but whenever I have the order, so it never worked because you know there is a way, the way you bat at number 7-8, but Harab. I'm so used to of batting at number 7-8. So, like, I think that's the better place for me to. And yeah, talking about the county cricket. So, yeah, that was the first game. And what happened, I landed in and it changed for 2-3 the match. No practice, nothing. So, that what happened, Murray Goodwin, he's like a Zimbabwe player. So, he was playing. So, when I was going into bat, so he was like, yeah, PC, I have to get at least 10 runs. So I said, okay, I'll try my best. I'm getting 100.
Wow. You aimed at 10 and it went to 100. I think it's your calm state of mind that helps you achieve such a thing. And you have been the only player in IPL for consecutive 8 years who didn't give a single no ball. That makes it 386 overs to be precise. So what does a bowler need to focus on to accomplish something such as this?
Well, it's just about, you know, how you go about your business, because it's very important when you're practicing in the nets, because sometimes what happens, you bowl in the nets, you overstepping and somebody tells you, so you say, "Arey, nahi, mera match mein nahi hota." Even I used to say that, ki, "Arey, mera match mein nahi hota." But IPL mein, I've just bowled one no ball in like, what, 12 years, but in Ranji Trophy, I used to bowl a lot of no balls. So then I worked on it and I make sure that I'm not overstepping in the nets. So once you stop doing that and then when you get into the match, so at least satisfied that, okay, I'm not going to do that because I've practiced enough for that.
Absolutely. That works. I think that's a great thing to say. And all the little champs, the young cricketers who are hearing this ace leg spin bowler right now, note this down because you could use that when you start your career professionally. So on that note, we would like you, PC, on Live Connect. It's all about learning something new. And since we've got you live, we would like you to share some tips and tricks about leg spin with us. So can you please...
I have a ball here. So, you know, as they say, leg spin is the most difficult art in cricket because it's very unnatural thing. Because if you bowl off spin, that is, wo normally sabka haath aise karke ghoom jata hai. But leg spin, which is where you have to cough your wrist to bowl. So I'll just say, like, for the people who play cricket and they want, so this is like a normal grip to bowl leg spin. And there are different ways to bowl leg spin. Because legs, as I said, it's the most difficult art. So you can, this is like a basic one. And once you grow with your confidence and the experience, you start adding up things. So sometimes I hold like this, like a fast bowler to bowl a leg spin, which is not easy. Oh. Obviously, I've practiced a lot in the nets. Then you sometimes you hold it like this again. Nobody, like very rarely spinner holds a ball like that. So that's another thing. So there are quite a few things which you can bowl, like the way you bowl. So as you can bowl this way, you can bowl this way, and you can bowl this way as well.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for sharing those tips with us. What about googly? We'd love to know that too.
That's the secret. That I can't reveal.
Okay, that's PC's secret, but he's given us tips at least about leg spin. Thank you so much for sharing that with us. But a trivia for people who are hearing us right now, watching us live, that googly was invented by an English cricketer in the year 1900. His name was Bernard Bosanquet. So, although PC didn't share his secret, I am giving you this trivia to take back.
Even I wasn't aware who invented this googly.
Yes, I'm glad you know it now.
Thank you.
You're most welcome, PC. PC, they say legends have a vision, be it for their own life or be it for people connected with them. And MS Dhoni has always backed you up as a talent. So is that one of the reasons you're now part of the yellow squad CSK, or is it because of the selectors?
Yeah, well, it was my wise decision only. So, and if you talk about that, so earlier also CSK went for me in the auction, and I was snapped by KKR in that right to match thing. So CSK, like, it's like a team which I always, you know, wanted to play for, because as a player, you always want to play for one of the, you know, good teams, better teams, and who, yeah, like, everyone knows in this league, CSK is the best.
Indeed, they do, they do. And how was it reuniting with your old buddies, Harbhajan, Raina, Dhoni? I'm sure you had a lot of fun.
Yeah, we had a camp just before this, you know, lockdown started. So we were there for like good 14-15 days, and we had a wonderful session. So, you know, we used to go to we used to have two sessions during the day, and it was amazing because, you know, meeting them and, you know, playing again together, practicing together, it's just like, you know, feel nostalgic because there are so many times you just play against each other. Because me and Renabai used to play in Ranji Trophy together, but I left UP also 3 years back. So, yeah, so it's very good to be back and, you know, with the old teammates.
Mm-hmm. I know. So, you think IPL is going to start soon?
Well, can't really say that because looking at the news and reading the newspapers, jitna mere ko pata hai, utna hi aap log ko pata hai. To abhi kuch keh nahi sakte. So, let's see.
I mean, all the fans are hoping and praying for IPL to begin. PC, there's a fan segment here. Real Shanky, one of your fans, has asked you that after the 2011 World Cup winning match, how was the scenario like in the dressing room?
Well, it was, you know, something you can't really explain in words. Because World Cup is something really big, and being a part of that World Cup winning squad, like, I was very fortunate. Yeah. So, I'm saying, obviously, you know, winning a World Cup is a big thing, and fortunate enough to be a part of that squad, and where all the legends were there, like Sachin Paji, Veeru Bhai, everybody, even Mai Bhai, Gauti Bhai. So, it was amazing. The atmosphere was amazing. UV Bhai, you know, how can someone forget his contribution, man of the series, and did very well with the bat and ball. So it was outstanding. You can't really explain those moments in words. You just have to experience that.
And we are very happy that and you are blessed that you were part of that. But a little birdie told you have to clarify this. A little birdie told me that after that winning match, you slept over until the next morning with your jersey and the winning medal. Is it true?
Yeah, because after the celebration in the ground, so there were this thing, what do you call, champagne and everything were spilled over. So I don't drink, but I was all wet in the champagne. But when I went back to the dressing room, I went to the hotel in the same jersey. And then I slept. I was roaming around in the hotel in that jersey. I didn't take it off, even the medal. And after that, when I took it off in the morning as well, so it's been almost 9 years, it's kept like that only. It's not been washed.
Sweet, because you're a person who rarely celebrates. In fact, before you came in live, I talked about, despite winning the match, how you explained to me that winning the trophy, the final match, is most important. And we all were excited, actually, after that 2011 win, because it was after 28 long years. So definitely, it was exciting enough for all Indians too. With that, PC, I am now going to move on to the Mad Rad segment of Live Connect. And Live Connect, PC, also supports Artists for Artists, since many artists are now going into depression due to lack of work. So if you could just speak to the fans who are watching right now to come ahead and donate in whatever way possible.
As you said, like, you know, lack of work and people are getting into depression. So please, everyone, whosoever can donate and help, please come forward and help in whatever way possible you can.
Thank you so much, PC. And now, I don't even want, see, it's going to be, your replies have to be quick, and I don't even have to tell you to be fun, because aapki honesty mein hi maza hai. So, let's
Prashant
go for
Chopra,
it.
Prashant Chopra asked some question here. I just missed it. Prashant
okay,
Chopra.
I think PC my bhai, net is
where do you enjoy to bowl more as a wrist spinner? As in which stadium wicket you enjoy bowling on? Hi, Prashant. How are you, buddy? Yeah, with my bowling style, if I'm playing white ball cricket, I'm happy to bowl on any kind of wicket because it doesn't really matter. Because no, if you're bowling on a spinning track, on a helping wicket, there's no fun. When you bowl on a challenging wicket, it's fun. So somewhere like Wankhede Stadium, that is challenging. So I enjoy bowling there. Bangalore Stadium, that is again challenging for the bowlers. I enjoy bowling there.
You are always up for challenges, and I don't need to say that. Thank you so much, Prashant. Yes, of course. I told you, you are a man who will walk into fire and still come out all cool and calm. Thank you so much, Prashant. And Prashant, actually, I can't see the questions here. Thank you, PC, for picking that up. And now we move on to the Mad Rat segment. So tell us, PC, have you ever used this dialogue? To janta nahi tera baap kaun hai?
Ah, nahi, kabhi nahi.
You don't need it. You yeah, never need it.
Bahut cheesy cheeze main kabhi use nahi karta.
Glad to know that. Tell us the best ball bowled by a leg spinner which you admire.
Obviously that ball of the century, Shane Warne, when he got Mike getting out, that was like, if you pick up, you know, the wicket segment, best 10 dismissals of Shane Warne, you'll get them all. It's like I can watch that n number of times.
So Shane Warne is someone who you look up to, is it?
Definitely.
I'm sure, and everyone who wants to be an ace leg spinner now is looking up to you too. So tell us your favorite indoor game.
I love playing snooker, and in fact, when I'm in my hometown, Moradabad, I spend good 2 to 3 hours every day at the club to play snooker.
A man of class, I would say. And do you like being called Paras or PC?
Actually, Paras, because PC, everybody calls me. Everyone calls me PC. Even my wife calls me PC. So, very few people who calls me Paras, so I enjoy that.
So, Anu, if you're hearing him right now, please start calling him Paras, because he is definitely a gem of a person, and I'm sure Anu knows that. You look like a prankster to me, for sure. So, tell me the craziest prank you have played on a cricketer. You have to tell the incident and the name of the cricketer. Come on, DC.
In Sri Lanka, there was a tour under 17. So, last day of the tour, so we were like packing and stuff. And that resort was like big. And to be honest, Ratko, it used to be like haunted place. And there were like cottages at every 100 meters or something like that. So, hum log ne decide kiya, me and RP Singh, that chal yaar aaj kisi ko darate hain. So, we went to the next cottage. And our captain at that time was Raidu. So he was staying there. So we went there and we knocked the door. And RP was sitting with white bed sheet and just he was moving his, you know, shaking his neck like this. Imagine in a resort, jahan dur dur tak koi nahi dikhai de raha, wahan pe aap bahar slab pe baith ke, you're just shaking your neck with the white bed sheet. So I rang the bell and I just... ran aur piche chup gaya main jaake and he came. Raidu didn't come, his room partner came and he opened the door and he just saw RP and he just fell back on Raidu and we just entered the room laughing. It was so much fun.
I'm sure, but it is so mean also. But you are a prankster and I give that to you, and I am not surprised with that one. Poor Raidu. Tell me now, PC, the toughest batsman you've faced.
There are quite a few like that, who, you know, were very tough to bowl at. So, Jack Callis for sure. He's very tough to bowl. And then Shane Watson. These two I find really tough.
All right. With that, we move on to the next one. What do you do when you get really very angry?
मैं चुप होके कोने में पड़ जाता हूँ.
मैं इसलिए
या बिकॉज गुस्से में लिया गया डिसीजन या कुछ भी बोला गया वो वापस नहीं आएगा, बट देन मुश्किल हो जाती है अगर आप कुछ बोल दो उल्टा सीधा एंड देन यू रियलाइज यार नहीं बोलना. तो इट्स बेटर कि इफ यू गेट एंग्री थोड़ी देर चुप हो जाओ और एक कोना पकड़ लो.
You're a totally sorted person, PC. I would say this to you because when I get angry, I make the world upside down. So staying so calm and cool and being in a place where you need everything to work out on its own is commendable. Kudos to you. What are the repercussions that you faced of being really honest? Because you are honest most of the time.
Well, I can't really say that here. What all happened? So
tell us what you can share.
Sometimes it happens, like if you say the truth and later, you know, people will say acha hai sab kuch theek hai, but baad mein they talk ki wo aisa bol gaya, which is like really wrong. So hota hai kai baar, nuksan hota hai sach bolne ka. Ebba Bhabhi, how are you?
Hi, I cannot see anyone, but hello. Hi, Bhabhi.
Hi, Saul.
PC, I'd say hi fi to you, kyunki mera bhi life mein bahut nuksan hua hai. I am one of you. That's the reason when I got that honesty from you, I instantly connected with you as a person.
Yeah, so which is good only. Yaar, ab jo sach hai, wo sach hai. You can't really change it, so it's okay.
Aur raat ko neend bhi achhi aati hai. You're always relaxed,
bilkul,
right?
Bilkul.
मस्का लगाने वाले लोगों को आपको कैसा रिएक्शन देते हैं, उनको क्या बोलते हैं या कैसा रिएक्शन देते हैं?
मैं कुछ बोलता नहीं, वो मेरी हंसी देख के समझ जाते हैं कि पकड़ेगा. बट ऑनेस्टली स्पीकिंग वो भी एक आर्ट है.
हाँ ना,
बहुत मुश्किल काम
है, हम दोनों को सीखना पड़ेगा.
नहीं यार, अब क्या, जब सीखने का टाइम था तब सीखा नहीं, अब क्या सीखना है.
I'm trying, but doesn't work, यार. जो सच्चाई है वो बाहर आ ही जाती है.
हाँ, तो जब सीखने का टाइम था तब सीखा नहीं, अब क्या सीखना है, तो ठीक है, अब जो चल रहा है चलने दो.
ठीक है, बिल्कुल. Let's just go with the flow, I would say. Okay, your favorite IPL team?
Well, I only played for two franchise, so if you ask me personally, I enjoyed my time in both the, you know, franchise, even at Kings 11, even at KKR, like I had a very good time, and the both are my favorite. And if you talk about like favorite in the sense, you know, the team who does really well and stuff, cricketing wise overall, so no doubt CSK, the only team who made it to 10 playoffs in 10 years, which is a big thing.
Yes, it is. It is. In fact, before I came on board with KKR, CSK was one of my favorite teams. So I would go with that answer. अभी आखिरी ढंटड़ान वाला क्वेश्चन मैं पूछने वाली हूँ आपको. अगर इसका जवाब सही नहीं दिया, you are going to be sleeping on the sofa tonight. Anu is going to make sure. Tell me your engagement date.
Engagement date कौन याद रखता है यार?
इसी याद रखते हैं. जो जिनको याद रखना है वो याद रखते हैं. Tell
me. अब रखने वाले तो वो एक एक हफ्ते की भी बेबीज वन मंथ एनिवर्सरी भी रखते हैं, अपने से नहीं होता.
रिमाइंड कराऊं मैं? आई डोंट नो इफ इट इज अ राइट वन व्हाट आई गॉट फ्रॉम द नेट. July 23rd, 2013.
क्वाइट पॉसिबल, बिकॉज उसके बाद मैं इंग्लैंड जा रहा था काउंटी खेलने, तो एंगेजमेंट करके निकल गया था. क्वाइट पॉसिबल. अच्छा, yes.
एक चीज तो तुमको याद होगी ही होगी, the color of Anu's outfit. अरे, color of Anu's outfit in the engagement ceremony.
It was blue and golden.
Wow! Thank God, बच गए आज PC तुम.
Anu पता नहीं देख भी रही है या नहीं, पता नहीं किधर है.
मैं कॉल करके बताऊंगी Anu को, लेकिन ये हुआ था. No, I'm just kidding.
Yes, Ebba Bhabhi is saying कि मैं आया था और शॉपिंग करी थी Anu के लिए. See, yes, Ebba Bhabhi, thank you so much. She's watching.
Eba Bhabhi is backing up for you.
So Eba Bhabhi is Azhar Mahmood Bhai's wife. Azhar Bhai. So yes.
All right, all right. Thanks, Eba Bhabhi, for joining us and supporting Live Connect with this ace spin, leg spin bowler with us. PC, with that, we come to the end of this wonderful conversation that I had with you. It was totally heart to heart. Bahut maza aaya. Thank you for joining us. How did you enjoy Live Connect or no?
Yeah, I loved it. The thing is, the things which you have asked, except engagement date, everything was good.
Achha ji, just because you don't remember. Thanks, PC. Thank you. As always, it's refreshing and fun to be talking to you.
Same here. Take care. Thank you. Thank you
take
so
care,
much.
Take care. Thank you. Bye-bye. Hope you guys enjoyed this fun, exciting episode with this crazy personality, Piyush Chawla. And please, if you are someone who is in need, you can contact on the number given on my flyer, and Prince Mula and his team will help you with a monthly grocery kit. And if you have an abundance, please come forward and help someone in need. Be a blessing in disguise. Thank you so much, guys. Stay tuned. And who's going to be my next guest for Live Connect is a surprise. I'm going to be putting up the post on my Instagram. So stay tuned. Have a great weekend. And please stay positive. We will soon come out of all the uncertainties, negativity around us victoriously. Bye, guys.